jewelry on. They living off of all they partners' chicks. You know what I mean? They lying to y'all, man. I swear to God, man. They hating on the real. But listen, y'all know what's up. Fuck all that. I ain't tripping. Fuck a rapper. You understand me? Me and my niggas, we winning. Maniac, follow my artist. Goddamn it. DJ, he winning. Goddamn it. We winning. Fuck all the bullshit. Fuck what the. In real life. Really getting the bag. Everything around me. Fuck all this. It's Thanksgiving. I figure I might as well start talking this shit. Because these niggas can't fuck with me. None of you niggas. Local niggas, hey, I'm saluting and supporting everything in my city. I don't give a fuck who it is. I'm supporting you. From Cassville, I'm supporting you. You're hating on me. I'm fucking you up, nigga. I'm fucking over you. Straight up. Point blank. But if a whole bunch of real niggas, I'm supporting everything these niggas got going on in every kind of real way. I don't gotta repost your shit, nigga, to make sure you know that I fuck with you, nigga. All this old extra ass, weak ass, gay ass shit, me with any fuck shit. I'm on real nigga time and I'm shooting in real life. You dig that? You dig that? I'm telling you, I'm shooting. And they know this. Man, I'm about getting to it. I'm about getting to my career. I don't want no smoke. I'm just telling you niggas, man. G-Unit take over. Go get my nigga Uncle Murder shit. He dropping tomorrow on you little bitty bitches. You dig that? He dropped the title. That's exactly what it means. Don't you bring your bitch ass outside. Don't bring your bitch ass outside, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Keep on doing that shit from the internet. Doing that shit from wherever you're doing it, but don't.